Üt!
Hehehe! Itt mindenki folytatjuk a Fable 3 gonosz végigjátszást. Így ember hiányolta a világító öbök szarvat. Azért volt, mert rá volt törve elég jó, hogy kivennem kellett egy újat. Nem az, hogy a felhívesz, hogy csempába, hogy jönnöm egyenes.
Rediscover your youth with my patented makeup.
Franz Bomber. Mi megfelel?
Let's adjourn to the dressing room and see about your disguise, shall we? The appropriate facial hair adorns the bust before you. Ah, well, that's not the most traditional look for a lady. However, it should be effective in blending in with Seiko's men. Now for the tattoo. Beard and the tattoo are splendid. You're just missing one thing, the mercenary outfit. Ah, yes, very mercenary indeed. You'll fit right in with those brutes. Now then, you better be off to deal with Seika, haven't you?
I'm confused.
I think you'll find our prices quite reasonable.
But that's copy then just vague. Majd meg, hanem tedd, amit kell. Idióta.
Tessék, mindig ez van. Minották. Kincsek. Na, ha megyünk azon a kincsek, beszélsz. Idióta! Meg van az a többi... Megint ez a kutya, minden dugat.
Hi Jimmy, back from killing some dwellers. Come on in.
You've been up to much lately?
Nah, me neither. I sometimes wish I'd join me dad with a family business.
Hey, Jimmy, over here. Don't be shy, Jimmy. Come on over.
Roll over, you stupid mutt.
Send me the kiss.
All right, Jim, how's things? You've been drinking in Brightwall again? Now, don't let anybody tell you, drinking alone is wrong. That's some of the best times I've had. Anyway, in you go then, mate.
Never lost a fight. Did you know that? That's gonna leave a mark.
Jimmy, that really you? You look different somehow. Were your eyes always that colour?
Nah, Jimmy's got periwinkle eyes like a beautiful summer morning sky. That's not him.
It's not Jimmy.
You're doomed, girl. Doomed.
Oi, stop hitting us, you vicious sod. Gotcha, good one then, didn't I? Open the gates! I need reinforcements!
I'm gonna try and get a ricochet shot. table. He's a mate of that. Great block.
You'll have to do better than that to get one past me.
Blast off!
Jimmy was my mate! Die!
Welcome to the sanctuary. You have some new pieces of clothing.
I should be in. Let's do it, Chinami.
Looks like we're gonna win this, but let's not get complacent, boy.
You've got a new tattoo design available if you're feeling under adorned.
That is splendid.
There are clothes quite close at hand, should you wish to...
Kushoi!
You should be the one, didn't before the time. That's what I still should start.
Jimmy impersonator!
Hey, knock next time!
Leave her! She's mine! You've left quite a trail of bodies. You're not one of Sabine's dwellers, that's for damn sure. But you'll die like one.
Thank you.
stop! You've won. This battle is yours. Kill me or let me live, it's your choice. And my men will honor it. We may be nothing but mercenaries, but we have our codes, like any other soldiers. We'll leave the dwellers be, no matter what you do. That is a warrior's promise.
You have taken another step on the road to rule. Defeating Saker has won over many of the people he terrorized. Word is already spreading of your victory.
It is a momentous occasion, madam. Your first victory in battle. I'm no expert on personal combat, but I would say, based on the fact that you're not dead, you acquitted yourself rather well. It's hard to believe that just a few days ago I was rousing you from a comfortable bed. It would seem that you have completed two of the tasks that Sabine set for you. If you return to Brighton, you will find Sir Walter has some news on how to fulfill the last requirement. Sir Walter is still waiting for you in the Brightwall Tavern. He seems to have become rather attached to the place.
Do you have anything I can buy off you?
Let me know if I can help.
You may do.
There's a chicken feather in my beer. Is that normal?
Yes, the special ingredient.
Ah, here she is. We were just talking about you.
Indeed, we have made a toast to your stupendous feat in ridding Mistpeak of Saker and his men. They have been a source of great distress for some time.
Nobody will be more pleased than Sabine. His dwellers might find some peace now.
Of course, nobody has suffered more than they.
I've been telling Samuel here about the terrible situation they're in. He thinks he may be able to help.
Yes, well, perhaps. I mean, of course. The thing is, as I was just explaining to Sir Walter, Brightwall has no overabundance of resources itself. The king's levies are rather steep, and we face shortages more often than is comfortable.
But?
But were you to improve things around Brightwall, the people would be most grateful. And when people are grateful, they're also charitable. I'm sure they would find it in their hearts to send aid to those poor people.
There you have it. The way I see it, you will need all the followers you can get if you're going to lead a successful rebellion. What better time to start?
I heartily agree with Sir Walter. Pardon me for overhearing. As it happens, I've learned of a promising method for amassing followers. If you'll return to the sanctuary at your earliest convenience, I can show you what I mean. Ah, now, the book says there is an additional rather amazing capability about the sanctuary's map table. It can help you find people who are in need of a hero. An excellent way to gain followers is by helping villagers in need. Take a closer look at Brightwall and I will explain more. You can now see the villagers in need. You can also see how many followers you must amass to impress Samuel and the people of Brightwall. Select a villager to help. By doing so, you will gain the respect and loyalty of others in the region. Select a villager to help, and by helping them, you will gain the respect and loyalty of others in the region. By completing quests for those in need, you will prove your abilities and demonstrate your potential as a leader.
Please, you've got to help me. I'm so worried. It's my daughter, you see. I can't find her. The little scamp is always going off on her own, having adventures and whatnot. Always comes back after a while, though, but this time she's been missing for hours and hours. I'm frantic with worry. It's all her father's fault. He never stops talking about how there's gold to be found in the caves in Mistpeak Valley. I bet that's where she's gone. Please find her and bring her home, I beg you.
Okay.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Please bring her back safe and sound as soon as you can.
De még miért megtenném, majd menni akarnak. Gyorsan. Próbáltuk, hogy arra mesztelen.
I hope it brings you great happiness. We had a couple of rough patches, but...
A rather special gift has arrived for you in the usual place. You've received additional articles of clothing. Are you comfortable? I'm not entirely certain that the mannequin is. There are clothes quite close at hand, should you wish to wear any.
Így van. Takje. Ilyat is még jobb lesz.
You need more followers. Try influencing people by completing quests.
Oh, hello. Lovely, aren't they? I've collected gnomes since I was a lad. My family said it was unhealthy. It made me take stock of my life, and I realized I had to make a change. So I cut off all contact with them. Now it's just me and the gnomes. They're my best friends, especially Jonathan. He's like a brother. I would actually die for him. It's his birthday today, you know. I ordered a special present for him and everything, but it never got here, unfortunately. But you couldn't find out what happened to it for me, could you?
Okay.
Great. Now, this package, like I said, it's very special. I ordered it from a catalogue. It was very expensive, but then this is Jonathan we're talking about. He deserves only the best. Now, according to the catalogue, the delivery coach travels through Mistspeak Valley. Maybe they lost a wheel there or something. It's a good place to start looking around, anyway.
Okay, me.
Aztán a hidegben. El tudjátok ezt képzelni.
Zemek nie zamykany i ten kłóci się. Ja obejrzę, że możecie się dulać to.
Nothing but that worthless Uncas stool. Love it, that is.
Watch out for the damn dog, it's a biter!
No one can get to me.
You're supposed to be doing the whacking and smacking, not the other way
back!
Just put that weapon down so I can hit you properly. She nearly missed that clock. Hit her again! Try and parry her, you bloody fool!
This could be with any.
Nie, 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 nie.
Nie de kiasz od utaj.
Kucia, nie rozsago.
Thank you.
you here to take me home? I shouldn't talk to strangers. Oh, I just did.
Most kind of it. Not that fast.
We made it out of the cave. Brilliant. Help! What's that?
Kihaltom.
I wonder if I can look like that when I grow up.
Says what Megan.
We are the warriors of honestly, who comes up with these names? That looks really dangerous. Do you use it for monsters? Nice, I guess. Not bad. Are we there yet? Are we there yet now? There's my mum! Mummy! Mummy!
My darling! My little darling! What a relief! I was beside myself. I can't thank you enough. I'm forever in your debt.
I Hát ez így úgyse számít.
Let me know if I can help.
I sell the best items in all Brightwall.
Now, Jonathan's been a bit depressed lately, but he'll cheer up when he sees what I've got for him. Right, let me see. Now then, here are the instructions. Prepare your display area in Pride of Place. Done that. Ensure that your garden ornaments are facing your gargoyle with unbroken line of sight. Check. Face your gargoyle, stand confident, take a deep breath, and say in an authoritative voice... Oh.
Gargoyle Smaltipulus!
Start every day with a healthy breakfast. You should never move an injured person. Don't play with matches. Don't eat wild mushrooms, they could be toadstools.
Oh, this is the greatest day of my life! Wait until I tell my family. Oh, I forgot I stopped talking to them. Oh, who cares about them? This is mind-bogglingly amazing! In the morning when I wake up and I stumble out of bed,
that's in America.
I put my pointy hat on my little pointy head.
I have no doubt that the people of Brightwall will end up following you. Merely show them what you are capable of, and they cannot fail to become your supporters.
Oh, this is terrible. Somehow the gate got open, and all of my chickens have escaped. I don't know how they did it, those chickens, and maybe I never will. Chickens are extraordinarily clever. Will you find the buggers for me?
I guess my chance is the best of medium.
Right, you'll need this. Contrary to what most people think, chickens are very, very crafty. They won't fall for any of that. Come here, chicky, chicky. I've got some lovely treats for you.
Thank you.
Too smart. You have to defeat them psychologically. Now, they won't remain one concentrated force. They'll have redeployed into groups of three or so to maximize their tactical advantage. When you find one of these squads, flap your wings and such, and they should follow you back here. But don't let them try to negotiate with you. You do not want those little buggers inside your head, believe me.
Ah, hello. You've a new suit in your wardrobe, a new feathery suit. You're dressed as a chicken. What are you planning to do dressed as a chicken?
That's lovely. Just keep doing what you're doing. And no matter what, don't show them any fear.
Couple of rough patches, but at the moment we're doing okay.
You're doing great. We can't afford any mistakes now, or the entire operation will be compromised.
Please, spare some coin. Don't make me beg.
That's all of them. At last, the town can rest easy.
Oh, Bernard, you've got to lock them up again. This isn't right. They deserve to be free.
You're always on about the chickens and their freedom. You know what I think? I think it was you let them out.
You're right. I admit it. I couldn't live with myself any longer being complicit in this chicken oppression.
But they might have destroyed the entire town. Possibly the world.
They might have gone off to live peacefully on their own. They might have created great works of art or literature. We don't know.
We
have no right to take away their fundamental liberties based on our own prejudices.
Well, now it's clear taking away their liberties isn't enough. I have to assume you'll try to facilitate another escape. And that means the only choice is to kill them all.
Oh, no, Bernard, no, don't. All right, keep them locked up, at least so we can talk about this.
You infiltrated the chickens. You lived among them. You know them better than anyone. What's to be done? It's a simple matter of kill or be killed.
No, Bernard, they're not like that.
Right, it's like I've said all along. We have to kill them all.
You bastard! You murderer!
Look, you're either with me, or you're one of them. Which is it?
This was new. Okay.
Well done. You've gathered quite an impressive following in Brightwall. This should be more than enough to convince this little hamlet to send aid to
the dwellers. I don't know if I can go on living.
I believe Samuel awaits you at the town gates to express that very sentiment.
Hello. I trust you are finding everything all right.
Neyi size girmek için ağlamasın?
Esteemed citizens of Brightwall, today we demonstrate the generous nature of our fair town. For too long have our mountain neighbors suffered in silence, and now we extend a helping hand. But this effort would not have been possible without the courage and determination of one woman, the daughter of the old hero king. From this day, we shall know you as the Hero of Brightwall. Before you leave, we ask of you one favor. As we pledge ourselves to you, so we hope you will pledge to return Brightwall to its former glory and reopen the academy which your father founded.
Yine de mekuluk zeyn.
Very, very good, very good. I expected nothing less from you. These volunteers shall carry the supplies to the dweller camp. They may have them with our blessing. I hope you will return one day. Not just as our hero, but as our queen.
Zorlu királynői.
Best products in Brightwall.
Szanszét az életben elég lesz. Hát a még olyan maradjon később. Mentés következő. Oké, már ennyi elég lesz-e. Az ödögös külső legközebb volt, szevasztok.